Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. This is one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it, and indeed to one of the grandest fixtures. And looking down the list of names, it does look, Jim, as though it's going to be a 5-3-2.
Well, if flexibility doesn't have an influence on this system, we truly are looking at an approach that is quite negative. But at least there is good scope to turn a seemingly deep-line defence into a more dangerous attacking outfit. This system will allow plenty of attacking numbers without necessarily compromising on that discipline.
So it's away we go then.
To get it under control.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. This is promising. That intervention was very necessary. She's got rid of that. Forward it goes. Timely intervention. And he heaves it forward. Third of the match or thereabouts gone, and we still await the first goal. Really wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision-making and a weak execution.
Tries to get it forward quickly. He's had a goal! Chance to break, played out to the right. Just deflected behind for a corner. Oh, that is a terrific save! Played back in. Immediate danger. treated. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? So, who can spark this game into life? Great ball, now the shot! Referee has given a corner. And he just whacks it away. It's on a plate! It's one! He's got away with one there. Found his man. And it's corner. He's played it short. And he's cut it out. Good running with the ball, can they build on it? That will go straight through to the keeper. And the referee brings the first half to a close. So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
No goals at this stage, but certainly not devoid of action. It is 0-0 here at half-time. Things going for the second half.
Amunucci clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Tries to dink it in, looking for space out wide. That's a hit! Back of the net! And finally, he has breathed life into the game! That, Jim Beglin.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Well, it's an inspired substitution. Terrific move by the boss.
Well, the instruction from the manager would have been go on and make yourself a nuisance and see if you can snatch a goal. Mission accomplished.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth the treat.
It's one over. That's been one straight back. Aimed long and direct. It's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Helps available out wide. Oh, great defending. That needed doing. Real and the finish. And in it goes. And there's the goal they've been looking for. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Well, that's where he wants it. Great gallop down the right-hand side. He's left his man. Looking to shoot. That is wayward.
Oh, I'm not sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Minutes on the clock now. They really are proving themselves to be solid all over the field. Brings it forward. Battles to win it back. Tries to get it forward quickly. It's got through. Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
Well, his stamina was called into question then, but there's absolutely nothing wrong with his heart and the efforts he put in. He was very willing, though, not quite able.
And he's there to cut it out. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Crunching tackle. No complaints about that challenge. Robust but fair. Forward it goes. Good challenge. He just stood firm. That's a foul. Free kick's been given. One through here. Header! Just off target.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Quickly. Added time is up, and there goes the whistle.
Well, much worthy industry, but that alone simply not enough. They are beaten by the better side.